Hey guys, you know, with more and more states using medical marijuana as a so-called natural medicine, I've been wondering, why haven't all states legalized it? Now, granted, you know, I have done some research on marijuana and autism, and there is some results that are good. Now, but not everything can be a good idea. Now, granted, I have always been against, you know, people using marijuana just to get high. But yet, if medical marijuana becomes legal in any form, should it be heavily regulated and taxed? Well, yes, it should be. But here's one question that it's very important. How will we regulate it legally and very efficiently? Now, first of all, let's see, if we know it works for cancer patients, certain types of cancers, then we should legalize it first for those. Then we should eventually roll on to more and more better things. Now, it does seem like a good idea, but yet, there's always a problem, the DEA. Now, I've always been for, you know, people who speak the truth about marijuana, and yet always realize that there's always a positive thing about some substances, like normal, which is National Organization for New Miracle Organization of our stands for National Organization Arts. I forget what the R is, but it's like it's an organization, National Organization for Reform. That's what, National Organization Reforming of Marijuana Laws. But here's the problem. There's also our other organizations that are quite controversial, like LEAP, Law Enforcement Against Prohibition. Now, but some people say prohibition is illegal, it should not be up to the government, but yet, I have always agreed that some drugs should be illegal, like cocaine, and heroin, and all types of drugs. But marijuana should be legal for medical purposes only. That's my strong opinion about marijuana, and it should be legal for medical uses only. Even a comedian, Doug Business, thinks marijuana should be legal in all 50 states, but knowing the feds, they probably won't do a damn thing. Now, it's just getting out of hand that people are getting, there are being so many arrests for such a little issue. But yet, it's just getting, you know, ridiculous that our government wants to ban something because they don't know anything about it. Now, granted, something needs to be done. I support normal because they're doing the right thing about reforming, about reconstructing marijuana laws, which I fully support. So, that's my view on marijuana, and it's medical marijuana. And no, I will not be getting high until it's legal. Well, I will be high once it's legal, so bye.